Yeah. Die, Mario, die, die, die! Die! Yeah. I'll go get it. Yeah. Alright, let's see what's at the door. Okay. So Dad always said that I have to look through this peek hole here, and so what the heck? There's no one at the door. Nah. Is it a ding dong ditch? I'ma go see. Oh, it's so hot. Oh, there's a package. Yeah. Yeah. Why is there a package? I don't remember Bonnie ordering a package. I wonder what this package is for.
Can't believe a package came in the mail or door. I don't even know. Slippy, what are you doing with that package?
Nothing.
Where did you get it at?
So the doorbell rang, and I was playing with my Mario plush, and there's nobody out there, so I went out there, and there's a package out there, this thing, and I don't even know what it's for.
Well, it might be Nightmare Freddy's package. I don't know. He's creating some type of machine or something. Just bring it down to his lab.
Okay.
Or factory, whatever it's called.
I never thought I would be able to create a time machine in my life.
What's up, Nightmare Freddy?
What are you doing in here, Slippy?
Well, I was playing in my bed, and the doorbell rang, and I went outside, and there was a package out there, and Bonnie said it was for you.
Oh, thank you. That must be my tools. Oh yes, my tools, my drill. What else is in there? I've just been using my wrench and my hammer for the last time. Nice. Time to use these.
Excuse me, I have a question.
What is it, Slippy?
Why are you building on a box?
It's not a box, it's a time machine.
It's literally a box!
Shut up, alright? Just shut up. I need to put in these holes good.
This will make the air be able to compress in here.
Okay, the air will be able to compress into the time machine, so I won't end up dying, and I won't be able to, like, die whilst I'm going back in time, so just, yeah.
So this time machine can bring you back whenever?
Yep.
So, I can go back in time and bring Albert Einstein back to the future with us?
Yeah, you can go back to the past and the future.
Oh my gosh.
Well, stay back. I'm gonna start to do some serious working.
Okay. Yeah.
All right, time to start drilling. You better stay back because there's gonna be sparks flying everywhere.
Okay.
Okay, just gotta go. Ugh. All right, time to start drilling. Whoa. Now I just gotta patch up these things. Gotta make holes so the air can compress inside. Is it over yet?
Yep, it's over.
I just need to keep on working on this thing. Okay. While I'm building this thing, gotta get my hammer.
How about you just go, over there and play with some stuff?
Okay.
It's hard working.
What should I do? I wonder what I should do. Ooh, what's this thing? It looks fun. It has liquid inside. Maybe I should drink it. Yeah. This tastes like strawberries and poo. This tastes like strawberries and diarrhea.
What the heck? What's that noise? What the heck? Wait. Slippy, what are you doing?
What? I was just drinking this random purple liquid.
Totally liquid. That is my purple plasma for the machine.
Oh, I'm sorry I drank your water.
No, it's called purple plasma, and it can kill you.
What?
While that thing is just soothing in your body, we need to get an ambulance quick. I can't breathe. Oh my God, he's dying. I can't breathe. Oh God. No, what do I tell Bonnie? Come on, Slippy. You are the reason why my heart is still up.
God, if you can hear me, I'm so sorry. Nightmare Freddy, it never was your fault. It was actually his fault. He thought it was a drink. It never was your fault. I know. If I could, I'd do anything to bring him back. Anything! I know. He's sitting in a happy place here with me. I would do anything, anything in my will to bring him back. You always know. Never sin. You always knew you could finish building your time machine. What? I could build my time machine. I could build my time machine. I could bring him back. Move out of my way, move out of my way.
What's the deal with him?
I don't even know. It's time to bring Slippy back. It's finally time to bring Slippy back. System, open 1.1 time machine 1.123 save Slippy.
Access granted.
Okay, well, I just get in now. System, close 1.1 dash door on 2 times 3 time machine 5 save Slippy.
Closing.
Okay, now I'm in. So all I think I do is I pull down the lever, and then slip the card through there. Also slip another card through there, and then pull the lever. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Why did I drop out of the sky? It wasn't meant to do that. Oh, my butt cheeks hurt. Wait, am I back in time? Wait, hold on. System, which year am I in? You were in yesterday. Yesterday was August 1st, 2021. That's it! That's it! I'm actually here! I'm back in time! I'm back in time! Go, go, go! Oh! Well, thank God the door's unlocked!
Wait, how'd you teleport?
Slippy!
I was about to drink this cool purple lemonade.
Slippy, do not drink that. It will literally kill you.
I don't believe you.
I'm serious. I'm a real scientist. It will literally kill you. It's called purple plasma. It is super hot and it will kill you. It's like pizza.
Oh, pizza. I can't wait to taste it.
No, it tastes super bad.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, come with me.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay. I'm coming.
Open the door. Come on, Slippy.
I'm coming.
There it is. The time machine. Okay, Slippy. Hop inside the time machine.
Okay.
We're gonna go back in time. I'm gonna save you. You died in real life.
Where am I? You're back in the present.
Or like, I don't know.
Oh, so I'm here in real life?
Yeah.
What happened? My head hurts.
I'll tell you what happened. Come on, Slippy.
Okay.